there is no turning back now. The events of the last few months has only enabled us to envision that a world free of violence for women and girls, a world where their freedoms, their dignity, their autonomy, and their equality can be respected. I am rising because I want to see this in my own lifetime now.